Brought to you by a PA online.
Okay, we're back. Today, I will be showing you how to make an 8-bit man on Microsoft Paint. And no, I do not use Microsoft Paint. I'm just using it for a tutorial. Anyway, what you start off with is that you need the brush and click the largest square brush. There we go. Now just watch what I do here. You see, I am just painting the outline of the head. Once you have done that, you have completed the head. I'm going to fill the head now. I ain't got the color. Will you just wait a second? I need to get the color. There we go. I am now doing his eyes. As you see, I am painting the outside of it.